Mic check. Greetings, everyone. It is I, Wing Ed Vox, aka Nintendo Sensei. This is stream 345, and we are playing Donkey Kong 3 today, our NES game of the month. How is everybody doing today? AC's on, so it's a little blurry. But, last time on stream, we had demo showcase number 48, where we played the casebook of Arcady Smith, Clubhouse Games 51 Worldwide Classics, Crayon Shin-chan, The Storm, Call of Flaming, Kasukabe Runner, Fury Unleashed, and Overdriven Reloaded Special Edition. So if you want to know which one I added to my wish list, go back and watch that one. But yes, Donkey Kong 3. It is our NES game of the month, because we play one NES game a month off the Switch app, and it's one of a few games this month that have a small theme to it. If you're in our Discord, you will see the schedule. We'll see if you can figure out what the theme is, but there's a reason I put Donkey Kong 3 here with a couple of other games for this month. I haven't played this in a long time. It's short, I know that. And I actually do remember playing it in the arcade a few times, not just the Nintendo version, but the arcade version. So this will be a relatively short-ish stream. 2 hours at the longest, 3, because if anything we could see how high of a score we could get. We'll definitely play through game A and game B, but of course both of them will be really short, and that's kind of it. Let me switch over to the other screen. Here we go. Well, what's up, Soft Guitar, how you doing? It's funny because I have the NES cartridge. Wow. I actually double checked to see if I did, just in case, like, a bunch of my Nintendo games did get sold or gifted to a cousin against my wishes as a kid. I know we at least had Donkey Kong Jr. I don't think we had 3. I'm pretty sure I played that at someone else's house, if anything. Or I don't know if I rented it. But I definitely played it. But yeah, I definitely had Donkey Kong and Donkey Kong Jr., but not Donkey Kong 3. Let me see. Only thing that happened in between streams was a new demo for Office Lovers is available. Actually, there's quite a few of these visual novel games that have demos again. I'm not gonna theme it out. Well, dang it, now that I'm thinking about it. We'll see if I theme it out like I did last time, but maybe not. Okay, but yes, let's jump into this thing right here. But yeah, like I said, it will be a shorter stream. Oh, and I forgot to point this out, but the two Donkey Kong Skylanders amiibo are sitting here. I don't have normal Donkey Kong or Diddy Kong amiibo for like their any, what are they called? The Super Mario line or the Smash Brothers line. But I do have the two Donkey Kong Skylanders. I have the Bowser Skylander, only one of them. I don't have the dark one. Yes. What did we play last time on here? Trying to think without jumping to it. What was it? Oh, Star Soldier, because we did Star Space Month. And then we did stream Donkey Kong Jr. a long time ago. I think it was part of. There was like a second half to it, or we played like another NES game afterwards. And then I did play Donkey Kong before I started streaming, so that one's short too. So it'd be kind of weird to go back to that one. And we'll see. Donkey Kong 3, Nintendo released in 1986. Oh yeah, I'm wearing the 80s shirt. It has Donkey Kong in. Number of players 2, based on the third game in the enormous, enorm. Based on the third game of. Based on the third game in the enormous. Wow! Based on the third game in the enormous. Enormously. Why can't I not say it? Based on the third game in the enormously popular arcade series, Donkey Kong 3 introduces an exterminator named Stanley. I didn't know his name was Stanley. As he desperately tries to protect the flowers in his greenhouse from Donkey Kong. Armed only with a can of bug spray, Stanley must force Donkey Kong higher and higher into the greenhouse rafters until Donkey Kong is off the screen and the next stage is reached. But not surprisingly, Donkey Kong isn't going to move without a fight, so he sends wave after wave of bugs, bees, and other creatures towards Stanley. Not only must Stanley repel the insects in order to save the flowers, but he'll have to keep an eye out for projectiles thrown by Donkey Kong himself. If Stanley is good enough, he'll be able to grab a can of more powerful bug spray and really get Donkey Kong moving. It all adds up to frantic fun that anyone can enjoy. I feel like the first time I actually played this was the arcade one. Anyways. Died right there. Hopefully the volume is okay for you all. No. Oh my gosh. Get that. Thank you. And you can't hold the button down. You do have to just keep pushing the button to shoot. There's that music I remember. Perfect. Yeah, Soft Guitar, if you're still here, when was the last time you played this game? Boom, boom. Look at Stanley's. Perfect. I don't remember, neither do I. Like, I feel it's been a super long time since I last played this one. Like, probably decades. I forgot those things blew up. That's it, right? Isn't it just three levels? And now it recycles. Oh no, never mind. I thought it was only three for some reason. Jeez, I don't have an NES anymore. I do. Like, it's not the original one I own. I definitely, like, bought it off of eBay. There was, like, a time I was like, I want to recollect everything I used to own, and that was part of it. The frick? Oh my gosh. Well, game over already. That's the end of stream. 12 minutes in. Oh my gosh. Can't believe we didn't beat it. Yeah, for some reason I thought it was only three stages. I guess I'm wrong. That's how you got through it fast. See if I can beat my top score. Don't. It's gonna be this level, huh? The thing, I had the good spray. Dang it. What is going on? I didn't even beat my top score. I remember not liking this game as a kid. It was definitely different from the other Donkey Kong games. Well, Donkey Kong 1 and 2 were different regardless, but like I remember just thinking this was very interesting. Like, oh wow, they went this way with Donkey Kong. Even as a kid, I was like, oh man, not gonna be able to go through it super duper fast. Maybe this won't be a 3 hour stream. We'll aim for at least a 2 hour stream. At least. But then again, since I seem to not be able to pass the fourth level, have to really, really try. Figure I could pull a clip from the first like 10 minutes of this game of me dying. No! You stole a flower. Let's at least beat the level. Or not. Oh, the flower's still gone. Go, go, go. Finally, beat this dang level. Yeah. Good job, Stanley. Get that one up. Quickly, do this one again. To the 100,000. That's it for the levels, right? It's just the three different kinds. I'm pretty sure. I didn't know that was a thing. So close to 100,000 points. Yeah. There we go. Look at the top score. Get out of here. Ba-doop, 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 ba-doop. Yeah, we'll probably die here. Oh, never mind. I can't believe it's only been 20 minutes. Perfect. He's barely going up. There we go. Get up there. There we go. Perfect. Getting all these perfects, saving all the flowers. Stanley's being really good. We're at round 11. Now at round 12. But we don't have any more lives, so we'll probably die soon. What was... There's some new insects. What the heck? Oh, that's like... Stealth fighters. Or whatever. Okay. Okay. This is where we'll die. Oh god. There we go. He's got that high score. 165,100 points at round 13. I feel like... Let me see what this... Because there's no like cheats or anything for this game. There's nothing like extra you can do. There's game genie codes, but I don't have a game genie that I could stick onto the Switch. But the game genie codes you get, there's only three: infinite lives, normal spray more powerful, and Stanley moves faster. But yeah, there's like nothing else to this game. There's the blue stage, the gray stage, the yellow stage, That's it. That's really it. I tried. Me see. Four levels are refreshing change for the other two summoners. Phase 2, 6, phase 10, 14, phase 17 plus. Whoa, there are no other insects except for moths and creepies. And this is definitely a bad thing, excuse me. The only good thing is that Donkey Kong is on shortened vines. However, once you start hitting him, don't stop until he's gone. Why? He starts to throw coconuts now. The coconuts aren't too hard to avoid by themselves, but coupled with moths, they provide quite a wallop. I always used the middle platform and only retreated when absolutely necessary. If you have more trouble with this phase than the pyramid phases, just use strategy one described in that, or this the strategy I described in that section. So apparently there's at least different phases where there are different bugs that come out, like how we saw those moths, I guess they were moths, start coming out. All right. Plus we haven't tried game B yet, which I believe game B there's more bugs. Like more bugs appear, maybe. I don't remember. But anyways, how are you doing? Anyone that's watching this, feel free to totally have a conversation because this is a game where we could totally have a good conversation. Not to worry too much about the game. Like all that Mario stuff. Pretty cool, eh? I mentioned on Discord, I'm still trying to figure out when I want to play all those games. The only thing I have down is it's pretty much gonna be like one Mario game per month. Card subject to change, but starting with November, it's like gonna start playing those Mario games, but one per month. And then it's just kind of deciding on like, do I want to 100% some of them? Like, for example, do I want a 100% Sunshine? That one is a little tough to do, because I remember having a tough time doing that back in the day. Do I want to 100% Galaxy? Because I don't even think I did that. I don't have to really think about that, but I think I just got the stars. Enough stars, or 120 stars, but not like all the green stars. And then, the only one for sure is like I do want a 100% Mario 64. Because that's my jam. And then for 3D World. 3D World is probably the other one I would want to attempt to 100% again, because that one was really fun to do. I don't know how much content Bowser's Fury is. Dang it! Oh, there's a new bug. I guess I didn't notice that one. Trying to think of how else to do this. I think maybe by half an hour in, we'll switch to game B. And then, if we're at least doing this for 2 hours, the second hour I'll switch to where I do rewinds and stuff. But at least for now, I'm gonna rewind. Too close. Again. Dang it. Alright. I'll say after this one, we'll switch to game B. See what the difference is. Like, it is actually tougher or get faster. Yeah, I can just hold up and it will continuously jump. How many points to an extra life? This will probably be it. I am surprised I didn't get hit at all. I'll repeat the high score. Oh, we're so close to 200,000, come on. Oh, those are mods. Go. Give me 200,000. Yeah. Heck yeah. Okay, we'll probably die here. Oh my gosh, what's happening? Taking too many screen captures because I want to have a good one to post once the stream is over. I don't know when I'm gonna die. Okay, we're on a new team. Get up there. Can we get to round 20? Nope, probably not. Wait, maybe round 20. Are you kidding me? we can get around 21. Watch that is crap. Get up there. We are really surviving. That could have been it. What is that? Oh, we're so close to 300,000. I don't know what's happening. We're doing really well. And I probably just jinxed it. This is it. What's happening? I was gonna switch to game B. But no, we're doing so well now. Alright, we'll probably flop up somewhere. We'll flop up sometime soon. Took too many screenshots too that I'm gonna delete. Cause I just don't know when I'm gonna end. Oh shoot. I kinda just wanna keep this run going now. Like, let this run go for however long it takes us. He was in the way of that perfect. Okay, can we get to round 30? I need to delete all those screenshots. I'm gonna run out of space there. There it is. Alright, round 27. Not bad. Holy crud. How many screenshots did I take there? Because all I need are the last two. Holy crud. Yeah, I took one everyone after that one, so. I'll do it later, because it's hard to do it with this NES controller. Actually, let me just grab one really fast. Because if you see at the top, I only have 6 screenshots left available. You can only hold 10,000, no matter what you have. What did Donkey Kong ever do this year except for kidnapping a princess? Other than that, what else did he do? Okay, these are the two. Other than that, he you know, level 27. Okay, that's pretty good. We're gonna switch to game B. Oh, let me fix that. I mean, we could play two players, but You don't have an answer. Oh, you don't have to answer. Well, I mean, I was getting there, you know, because you know, the thing. Game B. Because of the thing. That's why. Ah, Mario Kart. That's why. That's the other reason. And Smash Brothers. And Mario Party. There's three other reasons. And all the Mario sports games when they're all involved together. There you go. Those reasons. Those are the reasons. But then again, this is Stanley. I don't know if Stanley's been in any other game. You wanna Google that? I don't know if Stanley from Donkey Kong 3 has been in any other game. I don't even know if he's like an assist trophy in Smash Brothers. Like, I feel like that's the only other place he would be in. Yeah, definitely the frequency of Bugsera is higher. Oh my god! You jerk! Yeah, the frequency of insects is a lot. Is more, for sure. I like that you did use that B emote, considering all the bugs there on screen. Very appropriate. Oh god. Oh, jump up on the thing. You can like jump straight up. Two flowers. My goodness. Game type B is definitely more difficult. Plus, Donkey Kong seems to be able to resist more shots. Try again. Round six. Dang. Wait, that's not the top score. Oh, is that top score for game B? So let's say we had like 300,000. Yeah. Way too many insects. Remember what I was doing really, really well before? Okay. But yeah, I still do think the plan will be to try this a few more times, and then I'll take a break, and then we'll see how far I can get within an hour, but using rewinds and save states. And that'll be it. 2 hours of this. Three was wishful thinking. Seems like I extended this to 3 hours, but probably not. If there was more, like if there were at least, I don't know, two more stage variations? Maybe? But it's only three. So yeah, we're looking at a 2 hour stream, but by 2 hours I mean probably a little over 2 hours because it's like, oh, here's 5 minutes of me talking at the end. Damn it! Yes, totally. Let's have conversations if you want. This game doesn't take too much concentration as I die a bunch of times. Can't even be the top score. So I'll still take my normal break. Well, not like 2.5 hours, but still take that 5 minute break. So in about 10-15 minutes, I'll take a break. Get up there, get up there, get up there, get up there, get up there. Oh shoot. I didn't even think of like, or memorize which round I landed on for game B. Ah, shoot. Oh, you can't even see him. He's like right here. Beat the top score. That's good. But this is probably the farthest we've gotten in beat. Well, it is, because we got a top score. Yeah, look at this improvement. Oh, come on, you're right there. Best for game B. We'll try one more time. Then we'll take the 5 minute break. I can eat a piece of chocolate and go to the bathroom. Just within the hour, but like to get to round 99? Or at least get to. Okay. There, I figured out how to extend the stream. So instead of just 1 hour, it'll be to see if we can actually reach round 99. See if it like kill switches itself and like goes back to like round 1 or something. So that's what we'll do. That's what we'll do after this one, after we take a break. Oh jeez, it's too close. Hope y'all are okay with that, because that's now a thing I've thought of that we can do. It's still one, I don't know, how long did it take us to get to level 27? Like in each round is 30 seconds? To a minute? Because like, if you think about it right now, it only took about 2 minutes for us to get where we are now from our last From the last play. Maybe it'll still be within an hour, who knows? See, that took seconds to do. So close, get up there. So now that we have a plan, we're gonna take a break here, but when we come back, I know it's even before the hour, but still, but when we come back, I will play on game A and see if we can get to round 99 by using the rewind function as well. And save. I don't know if we need save states, but I might do that just to be playing it on the safe side. Like maybe every 5 levels I'll save state. Because I could be in a sticky situation depending on the rewind. But yes, that's the plan. That's what we'll be doing for the foreseeable rest of the stream. So I'll be back in about 5 minutes. back. You missed it, but I had to like kill Stanley off screen because I accidentally started the game. But let's go. Let's see how long it'll take us to get to round 99, if that's possible. Using save states and rewind functions. So it's not even going through a score, because like if we're going all the way to round 99, our score is gonna be up there. But yeah, see, that took like 10 seconds to do. Actually, I'm gonna pay attention really quick. See how fast this takes. That was like 5 seconds. It could still be under the hour. Well, we'll see. Yeah, I'm not gonna worry about them taking the flowers away, but I will still like try my best. Definitely just want to survive. See if we can keep all our lives too. Yes, every 5 rounds I'll save. That's already one rewind. Get up there. Wow, I wasn't paying attention. Sorry. That was all me. Yeah, see, we're now at round 6. And that's like 2, 3 minutes, even with a couple of rewinds. This darn goal. Even before the stream, I was thinking, how can we extend this to be like at least a 2-hour stream? I didn't have the answer until like 30 minutes in. Woo! see, we're 10 levels in, and that's 5 minutes. Jeez. Bye, George. I think you still got it. Oh, I thought you meant bye as in goodbye. Whoops. I thought it's bye, Joe. Anyways, what's up, Smudgy here? Welcome to the stream. I did making a punt on high. What's up, dude? How you doing? Welcome to Donkey Kong 3. During the first hour before our break, we did our best to play game A, and we got to level 27, I believe, round 27, with that current top score of 370,100. Then we switched to game B, which we didn't do too well on. I think we got to like level 9 with like a top score of less than 100,000. Still the top score. But now the new goal is to get to round 99 using save states. You've been watching? Okay, cool. Well, there's your recap anyway. But yes, save stating and rewinding for however long it takes us to get to round 99 slash past round 99. See what happens. But at that point I think we're like gonna be done. Like, I don't need to see how much longer I can go. It will just be like, we're done. We're at round 99. Yeah. What's your history with this game, Jer, if you do have a history with this game? Oops. Oops. Like, I played the arcade, played the NES game, didn't own it. So, cousin probably had it. I really don't think we rented it. Totally didn't know this guy's name was Stanley. I mean, I knew it wasn't Mario, but it's like Stanley. I do wish this one had a turbo button on it. You can turbo jump, you can hold up and it'll continuously jump, but you can't hold down the shot button. You have to push the shot button, or the spray button. He's right here, he's behind me. right over here. Yeah, we're 20 levels in, and that took 10 minutes. Maybe this will... I can't do math really fast in my head. But this might still be under the hour, then, if we try to get to level 9. Depending on how tougher the levels get, obviously. I'm trying to reposition him so he's not in the same spot at the end all the time. One second. There we go. I was about to say, surprisingly, we've done really well, but I totally forgot we've rewound the game like 5-10 times already. Ooh, that's kind of fair. Perfect. Round 23. Fight. We're almost as far as we've gotten, plus almost beating our high score. I always forget not to move after that. Boom. New high score, I know. And we're also farther than we've been. At round 28. Jump right into him. There we go. That's what I meant to do. Round 99, a riot. Well, you will not have to riot, because we are going for that round 99. What is wrong with me? A lot of things. Oops. Go. Go. I didn't know we were playing Prince of Persia Sands of Time. I mean, Look at Stanley. He's basically the Prince of Persia. Like the original Prince of Persia, wasn't he clad in white and blue? At least he was in white, that's for sure. The original prince. I mean, and then we're using the spray of time. White and purple with gold lace. Definitely don't remember the gold lace, but it's definitely white in their color. If you say purple, I mean, purple and blue are similar, or not similar, they're close, but we definitely are on the same page of the color scheme. Oh dear. I never played. Wow, now I'm trying to think. Did I even play that original Prince of Persia? But I definitely never played any of the PS2 Prince of Persias or the subsequent ones after it. Prince of Persia, Sands of Time. Then the one where he looked mad, Warrior Within, and then the third one. And that series. And then they had that one reboot on PS3? Something like that. What's that third one called? Someone that has a Google mission, please just look that up for me while I try not to die via insects. Yeah, it was Sands of Time, Warrior Within, third game. I remember selling them for a sure one, because that was during the time I was at GameStop. But yeah, what was the third one? Return of the King. Two Towers. Prisoner of Azkaban. Electric Boogaloo. I'm really thinking about that third Prince of Persia game. I can't remember what its subtitle is called. Tropical Freeze. Prince of Persia, Bowser's Fury. Dark of the Moon. Prince of Persia, Infinity War. Oh, back of that high score. Halfway there. What is that Prince of Persia game? Like, I'm not thinking about it as I'm playing, but once the level's over, it's like, what is that Prince of Persia game? Could look it up. No, I just really want to. Return of the Prince. Return of Jafar. Prince of Persia, three houses. Prince of Persia, feature perfect. Prince of Persia. Battle Network 5, but the blue version of it. I think that was the Battle Network ones. Had the multiple colors. Prince of Persia, you'll never see it coming. It up. Ah. Prince of Persia, 1,000 year door. There. Okay, almost there. Did I not save after 45? That's okay. We'll be alright. Alright, almost there. Almost have it. What is your name? Prince of Persia. The Two Thrones! Dang it! Did I say the Two Towers? That's. Because, like, I was thinking Lord of the Rings for that, right? Yes, Lord of the Rings, right? But the Two Thrones? That doesn't sound familiar at all. Sands of Time, Warrior Within, Two Thrones. Two Thrones? It really doesn't sound familiar. Mm-hmm. Oh wow. Will we like max out the score before we reach level or around 99? Because we're so close to all nines. Get you caught up there. Perfect. Better not go off during this stream, that would suck. I like the sounds in this game. It's, you know, it's simple and worth it. Simple and it works with what it's doing. This was an arcade game, right? Yes, it was. Like, again, I'm pretty sure I played the arcade game first before actually playing the Nintendo game. Because I can really remember, you know, using a joystick to play this game. I guess that means you didn't. As a grown-er, as you have grown up, you have also grown to appreciate Donkey Kong 3, since you didn't like it as a child. Cool, yeah. Pretty sure you can find like images of this old cabinet. Pretty sure like all three of the NES Donkey Kong games were also arcade games. Cause I do also remember playing the original Donkey Kong in the arcade, but not... I didn't play Donkey Kong Jr. in the arcade, from what I can remember. Excuse you. Excuse you. Interesting. I think. I could be wrong. But I think they are. I think all three original Donkey Kong games were arcade games too. Go. Oh, I didn't save. Oh well. I'll save after 65. Why did I go after that? We're at 900,000. Oh. I thought I would have gotten hit there. I still can't believe I made that silly call up. Trying to get to round 99. I mean, we're gonna... It's gonna happen, but I just can't believe I thought of that. I don't even know if you could call that completing Donkey Kong. It's still finish. Like, I always found it odd to call games that don't have anything actually to do as completed, because it's like, well, you did what you were supposed to do anyway, so. So like, for example, Phoenix Wright just tells one story. Even though you do everything in it like you're supposed to, I would still say I finished that game as opposed to I completed that game. Going by like completionist ratings. Oh, did you see that score rolled over? So the oh, that sucks. Top score is just that, like what you see right now. 997,400. Because the points rolled over. Well, we broke it in one way. Thank you. haven't been getting extra lives. I'm still stuck on 3. Unless now that we've rolled over, it'll give me one. Yeah? Probably not. Oh, darn points. So I'm gonna add that score on the player one side to the total, to the top score, and that's my total score. That's disappointing. I would have liked it to have been all 9s. But then there's nothing that's worth 1 or 10 points. This is gonna come close to that 2-hour mark. This was okay. That's a good stopping point, regardless. Yeah, I don't think I could drag this on for 3 hours. The only thing would be play game B. It's around 99, and I don't want to do that. Unless we get like a really interesting kill screen, and I'm gonna leave it up for like 10-15 minutes while we talk about it. Okay, there we go. Like, I know other people are streaming. It's like I just didn't know who. Stuck in the beehive. I'll wait till we get to round 99 before I save. We did this, but even still, this is still under that hour. It's still pretty much under that 1 hour that I was gonna give myself anyway. Coco nut. Oh my gosh. Round 99. We did it. And it's the first level. Turn into like Giga Donkey Kong. Yes, what will happen after we beat this round? Ah, shoot. Hold on. I don't want him to be jumping in the air. Round zero. It starts over. It just went to round zero. Well, there we go. Aww. I mean, I didn't expect anything big to happen, but still. That does Donkey Kong slip all the way down, actually? Let's see that happen. Go Donkey Kong. Oh, he did it! Cool. Okay. Actually, let me do this again. I would like to see Donkey Kong fall down here. On round 99. GG, thank you. More like 99. Well, those G's can be nines. There we go. So, hold on. Let me just make sure I have good screen captures. I have Donkey Kong at 99. And we have the perfect at 99. Okay, we're good. Oh my gosh. Let Stanley bite the dust a few times. Can you believe it? We did it. In less than 1 hour, we went to 99, pretty much 100 rounds of Donkey Kong 3. Oh, come on. Beating the system, heck yes. They reset the rounds on you, they reset the score on you, so I learned a couple of things. I didn't know that was gonna happen. But that's it, we did it. We're done. We have finished Donkey Kong 3. Oh my gosh. I can't believe I did that. So if you ever need to show off to somebody that, hey, I know some guy that went through all 99 rounds of Donkey Kong 3, you point them to this stream, please. It's like, did you know that the points roll over? I can show you where that happened to some guy on a stream, and then the rounds roll over. I'll show you, I have proof. All right. Let's do the normal outro now. Thank you to everyone that was here. Whether you came in and out of the stream, whether you're just lurking, or if you're watching the VOD later on in the future, thank you. But specifically, I'm going to say thank you to both Soft Guitar and Smidgeer for being here. Thank you both for sticking around for this 2 hours. It's blinking. Thank you for sticking around for these 2 hours as we went through all 99 rounds of Donkey Kong 3. Let's see. Let's post the social media links that I plug all the time. Here is one. It's called the Discord, called the loading screen. It's with me, Double Take, and Yonder Boy. For my section, you'll see game summaries. So when I beat a game like this, I'll post positives, negatives, and a paragraph or two about what I thought of the game. There's the Hall of Champions, so whether you stream or not, if you beat a game, you can totally post it in there, and we'll be like, yay, congratulations. Monthly schedule, card subject to change, so you see why I plan to play every month. Again, there's a reason why this game and a couple other games are all in the same month. Viewer's choice votes, so you occasionally get to vote on games for me to play in the future. There won't be one up for maybe another couple months, though. And then the Winged Box chat, that's the only thing you have to unlock. That's where we talk about games in there. I'll tell you about when there's like free games you could get, or discounts, or other people will post when there's like sales on games. But yeah, unlock it. It's really easy. What's next? Twitter is the other thing you could follow me on. That's where I'm the most active. Talk about video games, wrestling, K-pop, movies, etc. So follow me there. And then the last link to share is the YouTube channel. You can subscribe to that. It's got videos of me from 10, 15 years ago, depending on when you watch this. It has my quote-unquote K-pop career, and that, for real, that's the thing that's on there. It has the extended version of the trailer, and it has the 1 year anniversary of these streams. So Donkey Kong 3 was beaten, played and beaten September 4th, 2020. We'll be uploaded later today and go live September 4th, 2021. Of course, you get the chat in these streams, not on YouTube. And then, speaking of the trailer, there it is. It's the 1 minute trailer that summarizes the first 300 streams we've ever done. Like I said, the extended version, the real time with the real audio, is only on YouTube. And then you'll see it on the end slate, but next stream we'll be doing, actually the next couple streams we'll be doing, are sponsored streams from our friends at Cubite Interactive. I kind of needed to catch up on it, so the next two will actually be sponsored by Cubite Interactive, but the next one specifically will be D-Ninho Adventures. I'm still not sure how to pronounce that, but D-I-N-I-N-H-O Adventures. D-Ninho Adventures. Let's see. Before you all go, I'm gonna send you off to somebody. Well, she's gone. I'm gonna send you off to someone else. Who I've known for a while. We did like a game, like a, what is that thing? Like a gaming community where we do news and videos and stuff together, but we never actually met. She's starting to get into streaming herself. Her name is NextGen. She's currently playing D&D. She's testing stuff out on stream. But she does like to play Call of Duty, Animal Crossing, and a bunch of other games. I mean, that's how we knew each other from playing games. She likes to do extra life stuff for Extra Life and stuff like that too. So if this is your first time meeting Next Gen, fill out her chat. If it's not for you, bow gracefully. But if you think you like her, give her a follow. Because yeah, she's still relatively new. She has 32 followers as of today. So if you could help her out, she's cool. Again, I wouldn't send you off to anyone who I didn't think was rad myself. Oh, the Beatles. You're coming in at the end of the stream, but thanks for being here. I actually just wrapped up everything. We went through 99 rounds of Donkey Kong 3. But still good to be see you here. Still give you a shout out. But yeah, if you want to go back, Beatles, go back. It took less than an hour to get through all 99 levels or 99 rounds, but the reason this is like a 2-hour stream is because the first hour, that wasn't the plan. But yes, like I said, I'm gonna send you off to Next Gen. Help her out with the follow, cause help her get up there so she can start doing more stuff with the streams. Like I said, she's currently playing D&D. Specifically, the category is D&D Lords of Waterdeep. Are you hyped for Mario Kart Live Home Tour? I'm not gonna buy it myself, but I know of friends who will buy that for their kids, and I will play it that way through proxy. So it looks cool. I definitely can't wait to see it in action in person, but I personally won't buy it myself. Unless, because it's $99, that's kind of a lot. And plus, I don't have a lot of space to put it in. So I'm not the best person equipped to have that. So again, my friends that have kids, I'm sure they will buy it for them. But yes, Mario Kart 30, or you mean Mario Brothers 35 looks like. It does. It looks so fun. I definitely want to play that sometimes. But yes, sorry, I'm wrapping up things here. If you aren't in the Discord Beatles, feel free, we could talk there, because like I definitely talk the I mean I've expressed my excitement of all the Mario stuff there, but you can join us in there. We could talk more there. Sorry to like cut things off, but it is the end of the stream. Don't want to keep like extending it out, especially since I've just given like the whole spiel of everything. But yeah, that's it for stream number 345. So until next stream, or until next time, be healthy, be safe, wash your hands, wash your butt, have a good everything, and until stream 346, be cool and be kind.